Hello everyone and welcome. My name is Dark Bright Link, and today I will be showing you how to get 1 to 4 diamond stars for Wishiwashi in the new Pokemon Snap. This video is for those who want to go above and beyond with their pictures and be the best, like no one ever was. If you enjoy this video, please subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell for future videos, and come check me out on Twitch at twitch.tv/darkbrightlink. I'd be happy to see you there. Also, let me know down in the comments if you have a better way of getting any of these photos. So, without further ado, let's get to it. Wishiwashi can be found at the Illumina spot on Maricopia. In order to acquire all ratings, you will need to have unlocked level 2 for the Illumina spot. For 1 star, go to the Illumina spot on level 1 and look around to see Wishiwashi swimming around. Begin to hit the Wishiwashis with Illumina orbs until they all swim off into the distance. After a little bit, the Wishiwashis will return in their school form and swim around. While the Wishiwashi is swimming around, hit it with 3 Illumina orbs to prompt it to glow and roar. Once the Wishiwashi has finished roaring, unload your camera while zooming in and centering in frame for an easy diamond rating. It's important to mention that you don't want to take pictures of the Wishiwashi while it is roaring, as this will prompt a different star rating. Since I've completed the main story, I like to go into my settings and turn burst mode onto 3 photos to ensure I get some good moments. For 2 star, follow the 1 star process again, only this time, while the Wishiwashi is roaring, unleash your camera for another fairly easy diamond status. For 3 stars, go to the Illumina spot on level 2 and breeze ahead until you pass 2 Wilmers far enough to have all of the little Wishiwashis to swim away and return swimming around with Finians. While the Wishiwashis are swimming around with Finians, hit them with Illumina orbs until they all swim off and return in their school form from the left. After a little bit, the Wishiwashi will do a corkscrew. While the Wishiwashi is doing a corkscrew, empty your camera for the 3rd diamond rank. And finally, 4 star. Follow the 3 star process for the last time. Only this time, hit the school form Wishiwashi with 3 Illumina orbs to prompt it to glow and roar. After a little bit, the Wishiwashi will swim in a circle and create a whirlpool. While the Wishiwashi is swimming around the whirlpool, snap your pictures for the final diamond stars. And there you have it. That's how you get 1 to 4 diamond star pictures of Wishiwashi. Thank you everyone for watching, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. And join me on Twitch every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday as I play various games and have a wonderful time with my community. Take care.